Wise man told me there's something you should know. Way you judge a man as you look into his soul. Hello all, welcome back to the channel. It's this is an interesting one. I came about this song, and a new Canadian friend that I've made in the group, in our little group of music lovers, took a long time, over two or three messages, to talk to me about what songs I like to listen to, and, you know, if I was looking for variation, he had some ideas, and I was like, cool, yeah. And then I got a long list of different artists, some I'd heard of, but about 85% of his tracks, I've never even heard of the band, which I find exciting. And this is the first one. This is Molly Hatchet. Now, I think I've come across Molly Hatchet before, not the band, but the name. It's some steeped in some sort of historical. Anyway, it'll come to me. But the band I've never heard of, never heard the song. So, yeah. Let's go for it. Why not? It's what we're here for, right? This is Molly Hatchet, Fall of the Peacemakers, which is an interesting title. Okay, hold on. Let me hear that again.
A wise man told me there's something you should know. The way you judge a man as you look into his soul.
That's Martin Luther King. 100%. That's definitely something he said, and he's the wise man. So that gives me some correlation with the song now, The Peacemakers. Okay. That's interesting. Let's carry on.
And you'll soon see everything. A horse from the past cried, give peace a chance. He paid our price, now he's free at last. And the matter, we call him a dreamer. How many times must good men die? How many tears will the children cry? Till we suffer. Stop the madness, oh, stop the madness.
fly. Peace to all, but tell me why the peacemakers fall. Must we bury anymore?
That's interesting. I get a sense that if you promote peace in the world, then like MLK, like Kennedy, it's the end of your life. So why do we have to have peace but the peacemakers fall? It's, yeah. Yeah, I can hear it now. Lovely song. If you think about the bands of that time, this song opened up, it was kind of folky, country, sort of lamentable story. Then it's up to level, it's increased the tension in the music. It's got that run, long guitar solo run, which is indicative of rock bands now and in the 70s. It's not raw, it's not aggressively raw, but it's definitely very talented. And you can hear the Lynyrd Skynyrd, the Three Bad Companies of their time, and the band. You know, those of that era, they do this. They play those long, accomplished solos. Jimi Hendrix once criticised them, saying that's why he was against prog rock with their 50-minute solos. But then you look at White Somerset, Black Mountain, you know, he took big solos himself. So, yeah, this is... I like this. Let me pull it back a bit.
Yeah.
That was Molly Hatchet, Fall of the Peacemakers. I think that's what the song meant. I definitely heard reference to Dreamers and Lennon and Kennedy and Martin Luther King. That was definitely MLK. To judge a man, you look into his soul. Yeah, that's definitely MLK. So it's really, it's a song saying we've got all this madness. This is back in the 70s. You know, Vietnam would have been happening and all those things. Really cool song. It's very, very indicative of its time. I would love to see someone, I'm just being a fantasist here, tell me what you guys think. Maybe someone like Chris Stapleton slowing this down, yeah, and then playing with the song himself. I'd be interested to see what Chris Stapleton's voice could do with this. That's what springs to mind. Obviously, it belongs to them, and it's a great song in that sense. But I like it. To my Canadian friend, I hope you're watching this. This is pretty cool, and it's definitely as I was growing up in the early 70s, mid-70s onwards, when I started discovering music. Yeah, Molly Hatchet, Fall of the Peacemaker. Shout out to Applewin. It's his channel. He's put a picture cover on it and then uploaded the song. So shout out and go and subscribe. Thanks, guys. I really enjoyed that. Take care. One song to sing.